Prime Minister Jacinda Ardern used a visit to a primary school in Christchurch to announce changes that she says will make New Zealand safer, including an increase in mental health funding and stricter gun laws.
We know that the majority of gun crime is committed by people without a licence, with firearms that have either been stolen or traded illegally. Owning a firearm is a privilege, not a right. That means we need to do all we can to ensure that only honest, law-abiding citizens can obtain firearms licences and use firearms.
Ardern first announced sweeping gun controls in March following an attack on two mosques in Christchurch that killed 51 people. All military-style semi-automatic weapons and assault rifles were banned, and an amnesty was put in place for the guns to be handed to police. 6 months on, and the government says more changes to the law are needed.
This bill includes the creation of a firearms register to enable the monitoring and tracking of every firearm legally owned in New Zealand, changing the length of time of a firearms licence from 10 years to 5 years, the creation of a licensing regime for shooting clubs and ranges, the requirement to be a licence holder in order to purchase and hold firearm parts, magazines and ammunition.
The government hopes Parliament will approve the legislation by the end of the year to try to ensure New Zealand never experiences another mass killing. Victoria Gatenby, Al Jazeera.